name is Sarah. I'm here with Off Leash Canine Training, and today I have with me Baby Girl. Baby Girl is a 7-year-old mixed breed. There's a little bit of husky in there, some pit, and then some beagle, and then it sounds like just kind of a mishmash of other breeds. She is a very, very sweet girl. She is very sweet towards people. She's a little vocal, Mom said, but otherwise it sounds like she's a great dog. Her biggest issue that Mom has is she's a little bit underconfident towards other dogs. So Mom got another dog, tried to integrate it into the household. It sounds like it was a little bit of a bullying situation, and now Baby Girl's just very unsure of other dogs in her space. So needing to work on some confidence there and teaching her that there's nothing to worry about. But other than that, it's just basic manners. She pulls on the leash some. She's very curious. So just teaching her how to be well-behaved and then just build that community. So let's go and see what she knows starting off. She's very distracted right now. Baby girl, come. Good girl. Can you sit? Baby girl, sit. Sit. Baby girl. Sit. Can you sit? Oh, good girl. Good job. How about down? Down. Baby girl, down. Nope, not doing that one. She might know it. Baby girl, come. Baby girl, come. Come, come. Oh, good place. Nope, I don't think we know that one. All right, guys, so we definitely have some work to do on the selectivity as well, but she's gonna do awesome. She's a really fun dog. I hope you enjoy her transformation. Come on, that's a good girl.
Game we're playing, I heard them saying, here's where you lose your mind.